Bidvest Wits were held to a 1-1 draw by Enyimba International FC in the 2018 CAF Confederation Cup playoff round first leg match at the Bidvest Stadium on Friday night. Gavin Hunt decided to rest some of his key players with Moeenib Josephs, Sifiso Maeni, Thobaniam and Siwango and Bongani Kumalo making their return to the Wits starting lineup. The Clever Boys were demoted to the CAF Confederation Cup after losing to Angolan side Clube Desportivo First de Agosto in the CAF Champions League first round. Hunt's counterpart Paul Agboga named Ghana international Fatou Doida, who is a former Orlando Pirates goalkeeper, in the Enyimba starting lineup. The ABA Warriors booked their place in the playoff rounds after defeating Benin side Energy in the CAF Confederation Cup first round. The match got off to a lively start as the two teams launched attacks in search of an early goal, and it was the hosts who opened the scoring. The ABA Warriors made a mistake at the back and Dane Clate pounced to beat his former Pirates teammate Doida to make it 1-0 to Wits. However, Wits' lead only lasted for 2 minutes as Mustafa Ibrahim fired past Josephs to make it 1-1, grabbing an important away goal for Enyimba as a result. The two teams continued to attack each other with the Clever Boys looking to pick out Thobaniam and Siwango with crosses and long balls. Clayton Reeve Brossler managed to find the former Polokwane City striker with a few pinpoint crosses, but he could not keep the striker lacked composure to even hit the target. The visitors, who are two-time CAF Champions League winners, managed to contain Wits and the score was 1-1 at halftime. The Clever Boys dominated the opening stages of the second half and it should have been 2-1 to Wits a minute into the second half. Former South Africa under-17 and under-20 international Frostler's attempt was cleared off the line by Oladontoy Asiaka as the reigning PSL champions looked to restore their lead. Eliezer Rogers' effort was then blocked by Doida, who also denied Elias Palembe with a great save as the experienced shot stopper kept the Clever Boys at bay. Four-time PSL title-winning coach Hunt introduced his main striker Luhonolo Majoro in the closing stages of the game as Wits searched for a late winning goal. However, the visitors stood firm at the back in the dying minutes of the game and ultimately, both teams settled for a share of the spoils. The second leg encounter will be played in Nigeria next week, and Enyimba will be pleased with the away goal heading back home.